I noticed early on in my career that some people were more effective in getting their point across than others. Ever since then, and to this day, I continue to observe why that is, to see what I can learn and apply to myself and the teams I am on. Some reasons are very unfortunate, but they are also very real. I am referring to bias from individuals or the leadership in such interactions, which can be based along gender, ethnicity, or any form of unacceptable discrimination. It is important to recognize this in yourself and others around you and take the appropriate action when you do notice it. Other reasons are some people are not engaged, and they typically do not even try to participate when called upon. They are also likely to raise objections or complain without offering anything constructive. These are deeper issues I may cover in future videos, but for today, I want to focus on another difference I picked up on between those that were more successful in getting their point across than others. Assuming all other things being equal, the difference comes down to which way an equilateral triangle is oriented. Let me explain. The more successful people start with stating their point first. Bam! Then they give deeper and deeper information relating to their point, or can even use the prep method, which I discussed in an earlier video. I call this the top point approach. The less successful people started with an inverted triangle, laying a foundation of facts and data that eventually were building up to their point. I call this the base first approach. One of the main differences is that if either speaker is interrupted, the top point approach has already gotten their point across, while the base first speaker has not. And how likely is anyone to be interrupted while they are speaking? Exactly my point. Be bold, be respectful, and lead with your top point for success. My name is Paul, and I created Umerit to help people and companies one conversation at a time. A sub to my channel would be spiffy and spectacular, just saying. Until next time, remember, anyone can hold the helm when the seas are calm.